Danny's office, we see what happens to middle-aged men who try to act like colts. It's an idle flirtation, one drink too many.
I was warned against the siren call of adventure. I should never have stopped to talk with you.
You mean you're afraid of me?
There are only three ways to deal with a blackmailer. You can pay him and pay him and pay him until you're penniless. Or you can kill him. Who are you?
Banker, listen!
I told you if you ever... Stop that, you fool! Listen to me!